Okay, other than that, the rest of the boat bottom is in pretty good shape. We got this area here. It's got some minor pitting. This is going to have to be filled, but this won't be any big deal. At any rate, other than that, the rest of the boat's in pretty good shape. And probably took about 20 coats of paint off of this boat. So, the next step now is to get under here and sand all this with 80 grit paper on a DA sander to get it ready for gel coat. And that's about it.